Okay.
Sorry, mate. Don't feel too good.
Yeah, well, you stay with me, right?
Hey?
Because I've got to finish this. This is something I've got to finish, all right? I'd have been a son to be proud of, you know. Never got the chance, so. This is all I've got left.
Sorry, mate.
I'd have been a son to be proud of, you know. Never got the chance, so. That's all I've got left.
Sorry, mate. What is?
To show how bad I can be instead. Before I got started, I wanted to know what they were really like. Showed a silly cow what she kept hold of.
I mean, we all know about Jackie and Mercedes, don't we? Thieving jailbird.
Dirty little slag.
And then Michaela. What a waste of her that girl is. Sat smoking spliffs while she's supposed to be at school, dropping her knickers every time somebody whistles, right? So I thought to myself, you know what? Her mum deserves to know about that, doesn't she? So I got myself a little birthday treat.
Sick, because I thought I'd killed her, and I swear to you, I never meant that.
But then there's the ones that pretend to be nice, right? Like Carmel, caught cheating with her sister's husband. And Tina, like mother, like daughter, that one. You know, she was going to get rid of the baby. Just like Myra tried to get rid of me. So I didn't think twice about that one.
You could have killed that baby.
Would have been better off dead. Do you know what I mean? Because kids want to stay blood-bringing. They want a mum and a dad. They don't really pass around like some doll.
What about Jumbo?
Oh, my little brother. Apple of his mum's eye. Sleeping with a family priest while her back's turned. I mean, no offence, mate, but her fawning over the 2 years was a little bit too much for me to stomach.
What do you mean?
Oh, come on! Hey! I mean, who do you think put on your scent?
You don't take no for an answer, do you?
Not anymore. Not from you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm gonna go and see Kieron, all right?
Well, he can wait.
Craig, get out! I mean it!
No, 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 no. I'm not going anywhere. I've spent an entire year of my life wondering what it could have been like. I go to clubs, and I wonder if you would like the music. He's at a cafe, he's thinking about what you would order. Would my housemates do your head in? How can I run away from you when you're in here? Tell me that. I'm gonna ask you this for the last time. but I need to know it's the truth. Do you wish you'd come with me?
No. I mean, what difference does it make anyway?
Just swear that you don't want me. I'll walk out of here and you'll never see me again. Just say it.
I know it wasn't your fault. You need help as much as you need forgiveness. But you mustn't hurt them anymore. No. Promise me that. Not my job, though. You've done nothing wrong.
Blow up, mate. Shame you have to go and tap yourself, innit?
Is it Kieron?
Yeah.
What's up?
I really have to go and see him.
So you're doing a runner.
You're in my house.
You know what I mean.
Don't be daft. It's you. It's always been you. I already feel like I've wrecked his life enough. But there's one thing I'm not gonna do. I'm not gonna lie to anyone anymore.
Only to find that there is no honey on the moon. official goon with the unofficial goon.